You climbed out the window? The point is, you disobeyed your father. Well, hey, in my opinion, your punishment isn't severe enough. Go to your room. We will talk to you later. Now. Hey, you don't have a brain in your head either, do you? You have to be watching teenagers, and you can't expect they'll listen and obey. God, you're useless.